wasn't yours, Comstock.
Elisabeth, I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
Quel est votre nom?
Elisabeth.
Pour vous, Elisabeth.
Oh, no. No, I couldn't. I can't accept.
Je vous en prie. J'insiste.
Oh, thank you. Bonjour, Monsieur Surratt.
Bonjour, Mademoiselle Elisabeth. Je manque d'inspiration aujourd'hui.
Bonjour, Elisabeth.
Bien le bonjour.
Bonjour, mon ami. Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine? Oh. Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonne journée. Comment ça va, Elisabeth?
Bonne journée.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Et si tu venais boire un verre avec nous?
Claude?
Sois pas jalouse, ma petite.
Viens jouer avec nous, Elisabeth.
I'm sorry, Cosette. Next time,
bonjour,
I promise.
Mademoiselle.
Oh, dommage.
Bien le bonjour, Elisabeth.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonjour.
Il va falloir que tu
aies... Une baguette, mademoiselle?
Parce que je suis perdue dans tes yeux.
Bonjour,
mademoiselle. Roquefort, camembert, rigolo, les meilleurs fromages, les meilleurs...
Elle est tellement plus belle en vrai.
What are the odds? What's the holdup?
Just having a bit of a laugh, Atlas.
This ain't a sporting event. Put a bullet in her. No need to torture the poor girl. We're not animals, you know.
All right, all right.
Let her go!
Quiet down, dear. In a minute, all your problems will be over.
Elisabeth, tell him you can get him back.
Booker? Booker,
say,
what? I don't understand.
Say, I can get you back to Rapture.
What?
Just say it.
I can get you back to Rapture.
Put the gun down. Now, what was that you said about Rapture?
I can get you back to Rapture.
And how you plan on doing that, sister? You some kind of magician?
Suchong.
What?
Tell him Suchong.
Suchong.
And how do you know that slant-eyed wonder?
You're his lab assistant.
I'm his lab assistant.
If it escaped your notice, Andrew Ryan sunk us 5,000 fathoms below his shining city. How does Suchong propose to get us back?
That's between me.
That's between me.
And the slant.
And the slant. But if I do this, the girl goes with me.
Little sisters are worth their weight in gold. She's not up for negotiation.
Last time I checked, back in the city they were making little sisters by the dozen.
That's a right fairy tale you've dreamed up, sister. But if you're lying, we can just as well kill you tomorrow. Down here, we got nothing but time. In case I need to get hold of you. If you see Suchong, tell him Atlas says he hasn't forgotten him.
Orphan, that girl. I didn't kidnap her.
But she made for some exceptional bait, didn't she?
Had to be done.
Did it?
I felt everything that every version of me felt. All of that knowledge. I lost a pinky. But that version of me, she lost everything. Comstock. That final Comstock, he thought he could avoid his guilt by coming here.
You educated him proper.
But then why am I back here? Huh? I don't remember opening a tear to come back. And who are you? Huh?
I think you'll figure that out soon enough.
I was in Paris. I was happy. And now I'm here dealing with this Atlas, this psychopath. What was I thinking?
That wasn't Paris any more than I am, Booker.
Now I have to find this Suchong, and I don't even know who that is.
Not yet, but you know he's the key, don't you?
To what?
You're asking me. Elisabeth, I ain't even here.
Know exactly what to tell Atlas.
Let me ask you a question. You feeling like yourself, Elisabeth?
I feel strange and smaller. I can't see the doors. What's behind the doors? I can't see the future. I can't even see any tears. Oh my God. Stay away from me. No, no, please, please don't. I died here. I was killed by that. Stay away from me! But then, how am I here? How can I be dead in this world and yet... My finger. What am I? Huh? I don't understand. If we're going to end up...
cute.
I've come round to your way of thinking.
Have you?
Yes. I do believe one can change things, but after all the bother, one often wishes that one had not.
You're a fatalist.
A physicist.
A fatalist.
So was Newton, especially when it came to apples falling from trees. They always contrive to land with a splat. She left the child to rot.
Are you implying she's the apple?
I'm implying that she did not fall far from the tree.
And now she wants to go back.
I need to go back. To fix what I broke.
Back to where she has no right to be.
Back to where she doesn't belong.
Doesn't belong? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you want to tell her brother, or shall I?
Because I died.
There are rules.
Even for one such as you.
She'll forget.
All the doors.
And what's behind all the doors.
All closed to her now.
She'll be just like the rest of us.
Forgetting the past.
The present.
The future.
I'd wager she won't even remember this conversation. We've arrived. You're trading omniscience and croissance for death and mildew.
I left Sally to rot. For what? So I could punish Comstock? He was trying to help her, to save her, and I... If I don't make that right...
We all have our crosses to bear.
But there is a thin line between a martyr and a fool.
The Lutesses warned me that if I came back here, I would collapse. From a quantum superposition to just me.
Quantum what?
I've changed, Booker. No tears, no cosmic knowledge. Just a normal girl. The normal Pinky. Peter, if I can't open tears, I'm never leaving here, am I? I'm never going back to Paris. You're just the fragments of my memory telling me what my future holds?
You decided to come here, Elisabeth. You knew what that meant. Only option, as I see it, is to trust yourself. Find Su Chong.
That's not what you would have done.
I'm not Booker. Just because your father did something one way doesn't mean you have to.
I got money like no Andrew Ryan. But I ain't some stuffed shirt neither.
You'll want to get the drop on him and quiet.
Shh.
He can't hear what's only in your head.
Well, he's not getting up anytime soon.
And what with his head all attached to his body?
From here on, it's only gonna get worse.
And how much worse is up to you.
Children, the clay, Bradburn. It's up to us to see they become Grecian urns. Don't return to mud. Get them young enough. You can mold them for life. Henry! Fetch that black label lacquer, that 12-year-old single malt. Let's discuss this like men. Henry! Dressing you down? Far from it. It will go much further. We will unmake you.
Now, let's get his lockpick.
Lockpicking can be easy, with the right tools and know-how. Use your lockpick to probe a pin. A neutral pin will open the door. A blue pin will open the door and knock free a noisemaker. A red pin will open the door, but also sound an alarm.
Simple enough. Just a 6-pin tumbler. But there's an alarm. That could come in handy, though.
If I bake a pie, isn't it mine to enjoy? No, says Peter the Parasite. You all deserve a piece.
You sure you're ready to use that?
It's a crossbow. Looks like the bolt delivers some kind of sleep agent. Probably phencyclidine or sodium thiopental. They had all kinds of books in my tower. How do you think I always knew what ammo to toss you?
Knowing ain't the same as being ready.
Why don't you ask Comstock how ready I was?
Your father's blood runs in your veins, but it doesn't have to be on your hands.
And what does
it's up to you.
Those who cannot create will always steal from those who do. Where is your empathy, asks Peter the Parasite while he picks your pocket. You'll find it in the dictionary under L-I-E. All right, boys and girls. What does Ryan the Lion tell us about the tragedy of the commons?
High and low, we search high and low.
Look, Suchong, that's the name you had me tell Atlas.
I don't follow.
Looks like this character Suchong has taken over the Silverfin restaurant. That's where the tear was that I used when I first came to Rapture looking for Comstock. Before this place was turned into a prison.
But the first time you came to Rapture was in 1960, with Booker. When you drowned some...
Over a year from now. Yeah, that's right, When I could see all the doors, it all made sense, but now it's just a jumble.
Elisabeth, you're bleeding.
Now I know what it feels like. All right, if we're gonna find Suchong, the Silverfin is the place to start. I know the way. I was here as well. Right after I came through, I needed something to wear that was a little more Rapture appropriate.
Dear madam, I have received your letter regarding our new line of...
Hey, there you are.
Disappear from sight, see through walls, and sneak up on your foes.
I told Santa Claus I'm always ready to cut a record.
Splicers. I could use this plasmid and see them through the walls, or if worse comes to worse, turn completely invisible and get the drop on them. It was more the world as I want to see it.
What if they're just waiting for me?
Come on.
This will never happen to my boy.